chat realm where all aspects of the human psyche cohabitate to gloss our society's beauty and its darkness. Most will see cruel worlds, outer beauty, and its fine art museums, extravagant shopping malls, and grandiosque architecture. Those who explore the interiors of the buildings will be impressed with what they see. Folks who are even more curious will explore further to see the dark regions of the underworld where sex and crime woven with a mindscape of imaginative fabrics, cruel worlds highlights images and mindsets of society and blends them with ideas and visions of the artist, the recluse, and the strange. A place where capitalism and all of its side effects thrives.
Age of Cool World. One of the designers for Avatars. They describe themselves as a three-dimensional chat realm where all aspects of the human psyche cohabitate to gloss our society's beauty and its darkness. Most will see Cool World's outer beauty in its fine arts museums, extravagant shopping malls, and grandiosque architecture. Those who explore the interiors of the buildings will be impressed with what they see. Folks who are even more curious will explore further to see the dark regions of the underworld where sex and crime breed to give birth to virtual anarchy. Woven with a mindscape of imaginative fabrics, Cool Worlds highlights images of mindsets of society and blends them with ideas and visions of the artist, the recluse, and the strange. A place where capitalism and all of its side effects thrives. We proudly invite you to enter Cool Worlds. World's webpage. Interesting, eh? Back to the 3D of the virtual space. We'll enter into the convention center. See the vastness of the place. Next to this other really high quality booth here too, which is pretty cool. Let's see what it says. Let's go to the front of this place. Let's see what we're in for here. Ah, it's another Cool World's den. They do have the cool buildings. Okay, let's see what their signs say. Millennium Interactive Company, in cooperation with Cool Worlds, presents Beauty and the Beast. Well, there's the beauty standing there. VR Avatars received the Sci Award for Excellence in the Avatar Department. VR Avatars Jasmine, runner-up Best Humanoid in the Abby Awards. That's from last year. That's the babe we saw greeting us there. Let's see what they have this year. That's some kind of demon being on the desk. Sort of drooling at you with the Gummer Avatar mascot. Yeah, the Summer Avatar mascot awards. It's a 3D sculptor. So this is one of their designs, too. I've seen one walking around. You recognize this one?
Oh, yeah, she's everywhere.
Yeah, she looks like Eve, doesn't she? This mech is showing off there. Looks like it can kick around and do stuff. I remember these guys. They have the Amigo Worlds, which are sort of a friendly place to hang out. They've been specializing in, like, from what I remember, very cool social worlds. So they got some dinosaurs up on there. Looks like they got dinosaur land here. I'm working on bringing in the dinosaurs into virtual space so we can hang out in these worlds and these creatures. Yeah, looks like fun. All kinds of scintillating conversation here. Of course, that's probably not why you go there. There's the comet coming in the background. Our friends, the Amiga world. 3D reality. Looks like some space stuff over here. Oh boy, a tank. Let's take a peek at which aerospace company this belongs to.